Hello everyone, and welcome back to Europa Universalis III, on the mic wine a lot. Shall we continue? Last time we... Well, we fought Lithuania. Why did I fight Lithuania? I don't remember, it was like 1 hour ago and I forgot. Oh yeah, we fought Lithuania so we can get Lübeck and vassalize Denmark. We started the war against Lübeck, which was allied with Denmark, which was allied with Lithuania. So, Lithuania decided to be a bitch about it and moan and decided to fight us with 50,000 men. Yeah. So, we crushed Lithuania, we gave Kiev and Chernigov to Ukraine, which owns the provinces, had a core on them, so why not? Even though they're a tribal federation, they are our tribal federation. And we took Lübeck for the center of trade, and we vassalized Denmark. And now we are preparing for a war against Sweden. We are kind of low high on the infamy limit, so we're gonna wait a bit, but not that long. And you might notice that I brought both of my fleets here, the Grande Flotte and the Atlantic Flotte. Flotten. Yeah, have a crappy guy. It's a crappy guy. Most of you already figured out my plan by the positioning of my armies. It's kind of simple. I'm just gonna go around and kill people. Basically, I'm gonna use the fleets to drop free armies on the top of the Swedish army. Because as you all know, the Swedes have a cunning plan. They're very good at running the fuck away, which I'm not a fan of. I'm such not a fan of that I'll actually build a specialized army to deal with them. Ta-da! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Huh? 13, 14, 15? Yes. So we are gonna make a big-ass cavalry only army. Chase down all these fleeing bastards in the Swedes. Also, they have a fleet. Yes. Castile keeps bugging me about... Come on, man. Don't you want to join? Mavros declare war upon us. Uh-huh. Well... Look, you're being a nuisance. Stop being a nuisance. That means I can take the Nile and then surround Cairo. Oi, go to the Nile. You deal with those guys. Whoa there. Not gonna increase my fleet though. We have. The Mithis have honored an alliance with. Really? I believe you are gonna lose that. It's quite likely that you will. Alright, I'm gonna get more diplomats though, because I'm probably gonna need at least another leader. Wait. You're not hunting rebels. Good. But first, let's see where our leaders are. Need somebody who is very fast or fast enough. Heinrich Stiger. Alright, mate. You are it. And we go to fight the enemy of all. Cairo, I don't care about Cairo. Cairo is the capital, so I can't take it. I need it now, I'll do. National sentiments, minor inconvenience. We are the devil, blah, 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 blah. Nobody gives a fuck. Also, this is how much Antwerp is paying us now. 268 with Monopoly. 141 Alexandria, 385 Venice. Oh, no, actually, no, that's Antwerp. Was doing well in Lübeck, mostly because we have colonies now, and Antwerp, I believe, is the key port. No, you're going to Alexandria. I guess. Whatever. These guys up here? Probably these guys in Antwerp and Antwerp. Yeah, that's why Antwerp has such a good income nowadays. It's not a big deal. Right, well, we are now gonna crush these guys, because we can. Right, and we have diplomats out. So we need 50, right, for this one as well. Reform the horse, that. Hey guys, you know when we are friends, Baron? What? Oi. No, that's mine, promise. Durr. No, not spies. Hey, Lorraine, come on. You know you wanna... Huh? Not the Protestants, so how do... It's a vassal of Austria. Where is... I guess I can't do that during war. I can't demand they change religion. Luxembourg! Yeah, unlikely. Okay, fine. Whatever, so we'll give you some money. So it'll be nice to me once this war is over and I can demand that you do what's right. No, okay, fine. Be like that. Not a vassal. You are a vassal, the Duchy of Friesland. Military access, please, if you don't mind. Mali, blah, blah, blah. Shut the fuck up. You guys are just dumb. Castile can go fuck itself, then. Food shortages, come on. Deal with these guys. So yeah, we're gonna take the Nile and then we're gonna vassalize order next. Unhappiness among the merchants. Conflict and protest over taxes, corruptions, port duties, navy requisition, trade and custom policies were quite frequent and often had counterproductive. Fine, be an asshole. Be an asshole, see if I care. You don't, but you know, you might be surprised that I don't care. You know what, I'm sick of this, so time to split up the army von Africa. I could have split up some better, but whatever. Hi, we meet again. How are you? You good? Well, great. Fantastic. Ibrahim Nubia. The Mamluks. And our reinforcements have arrived. No, it's kind of nice having vassals. No. Horses. It is kind of nice having vassals. Because they get to send all sorts of forces. I just want to be in control of the siege. So I can use the corpses of my allies to do that. What do I want to do though? Is this. Whoa, that's a lot of naval bases. I need to remember to only build naval bases now. Because I already expanded that province, you know what I'm meaning. Right. Everyone on your horses now. Cause we now have a massive army of cavalry. God damn it, I should stop singing. Nope. The Blitz. The Blitzen. I'm sorry, German people. And Austrian people. I apologize, but you just wanna. I find it hilarious. I know you don't say Z. But you know, Alan Z. I just like having fun. Hope you don't mind. So I have. Right, do that. Do that with the doodad. Doodad? Where is it? Hey, have some money! You, have some money. I'm keeping my grace if it's okay with you. You are a Catholic now. Yes, but they haven't converted the lands. Which might be a problem for them, might not be a problem for them. Don't really give a fuck. Why do I not have military access against you? Luxembourg. Sachs. Jesus Christ. Brunswick. Sachs. Admiral Ulrich von Riedel is dead. I just got here, didn't I? Now it's the other guy. The guy of the floating. Where is Mali anyway? Mali! Oh. There. They're invading the Papal States. What do you want? Austria will end the civilization of Holstein, Bremen, Austria will No. I believe you are happy with that, but no. I need a diplomat though. I just want to be dealing with this war though. Come on. Defender desert. Well, sucks for the defenders. Accepted peace with Sibir. The papers he has elected Eugenius for. Ooh, easy Eugenius for. Augsburg. Well, good thing we control Augsburg then, isn't it? So yeah, I don't have any missionaries at all because of my innovative. It's kind of sad, but it is what it is. And what it is. Come on, walls are breach! Assault the walls! Kill these fucking tribals. Good. Go back up there. How are we doing here? Full shortages. What are these guys? Tribals, right? Now there's a shakedom. Hey, fine. Good enough. We'll have to do. Let's seize them. Okay. We can still build some boats. Can I build 15 other boats? No. Can build 10 more boats. We'll keep them for something else. Maybe build a frigate fleet. Just to build a frigate fleet? You know, to catch up with the remains of the enemy fleets. Yeah, okay. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I am a busy man. what was I doing? Ah, yes. Building frigates. Build me. 1, 2, 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 frigates should be enough for a small raiding force of doom. Naval base. That's done. Siege of Ibrahim lasted as long as it lasted. Army von Africa 2 goes back to the Austrian Africa. Revolt? Patriot revolt? Well, sucks for you to go there, but whatever. And the walls are breached, and Siege of Cairo is done. Should I play with those guys though? It's interesting. Mentees! I could annex it for 6? No, I could vassalize them for 3. It's gonna be. And they're a noble republic, so we could do stuff with it. First vassalization, see, this is what you get from being assholes. You would accept this deal, fine. You would not accept that deal. So you have free infamy out of that. It might be a problem. And Mali, demand. Nope, don't see defeat. No? Default cores on all of that, don't care. Offer wide peace, they would accept this. And then we have to deal with these guys. Shoe annexed, 9. I can't annex them. Force vassalization. 2 infamy. But I want Cairo. 4 infamy. 2 infamy. 4 infamy. 2 infamy. 4 infamy. Well, if I'm vassalizing them, I don't need Cairo then. They don't even need this shit. Because you are mine now. Fine, you can keep your gold. And done with these guys. Glory to the Empire! glorious. My glorious Imperial forces have triumphed once again, and we got ourselves for the Crusade. We have lost the effect of Crusades. National tax bonifier. Aww, that was nice. I like the effect of Crusade. Whatever. We can now decall the Reform the Hofgericht. Reduce legislative independence by making the emperor the final legal authority within the empire. This will have the following effects: -5 traditions to every Holy Roman member. I'm gonna get +001 infamy and cultural tradition +2 for me. But I needed to advance, so let's do it. I have chosen to do that. Will we get the vote? The Diet in Baden has passed a motion on reform of the imperial authority. Yes, we now have that as well. We are well on our way, we have renovation imperium. Unite the empire into a nation state. We'll keep that for last, obviously. Minority prospers, good to see. Casus Belli against Croatia. Oi, keep your shit together, don't be mean. Don't make me come after you, because I will come after you. You don't want me to come after you. Right, we have the Blitzen army, yes. Just silly. I know it's silly, but I like it silly. Naval arsenal, we're done with that. And stock exchange. Stock exchange, everyone! General Wilhelm von Luden is also dead. Sad. It's a sad day for generals everywhere, but it is what it is. Metz? Hey. You are a Protestant. Why? Why can I not demand that you I am the defender of the Catholic faith. Am I being blind? I cannot not see this. Wait, what happened? I think we went over the... Did we? Ah, yes, we can no longer declare... Yeah, 1652. We can no longer declare Holy War. We can all no longer demand that they change the religion. People have been enlightened, shall we say. Oh well. Truce will expire with Lithuania Province. I'm guessing it only expired with Poland. Oh, we've prepared for a war against Sweden, so we shall deal with Sweden. Or Sweden. If you're Halloween, but no. Okay, well, I'm guessing I'm gonna get some leaders out of this shit. The fastest leader in the world. Ooh, that's nice. We don't need fast leaders for the cavalry, though, I believe. We need shock. Cavalry can shock them to pieces. As British Army. Right. You want you to be fast. Want you to be fast as well. The sieges do not need to be fast. The siege. Excuse me. The sieges need to be sieges. Joachim, okay. Von Livland. Okay, we are getting more money. Prove this. I think we'll lower this slightly. Because we wanna, you know, get our shit up. 8 years in ahead, 3 years ahead. That's not ahead at all. So we'll lower this a bit because it's way ahead, 8 years ahead. At 43 we get another idea, at 41 the next one. Can now build royal palace, allows constitutional monarchy. Nee. Yeah, okay, good enough. Everyone, welcome to the boats. And meanwhile, these guys are still building the boats. Are you building the boats or are you building something else? Now you're building the boats. Okay, good enough. Have to do. A revolt in Kozani. I believe, yeah, Kozani. Deal with them. Yeah, be your own man and deal with them. Habsburgische, Kalische, Kaiserliche. No, 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 no. Sieges go last. Everyone knows that. We are all on the boats. We shall now start our declare war. Imperial ban. 200 prestige there. We like prestige. 50%, 75% cost. Yeah, we're gonna use the Imperial ban because I'm guessing it's gonna give me some infamy. Authority. Automatically, the enemy prevents Muscovoy and Modena. Ooh, Muscovoy. You don't say. You are all on the boat. Let's find ourselves the enemy, shall we? This siege goes here. FC siege goes here. And you guys go to Smallland. And you go to G-land. Oh yeah, I need to deal with Osling, yes. To the war! And there they are. Sweden, Modena, Muscovy. She just don't have any chance. She don't even have a 100,000 men at her disposal with Sweden, Provence, Modena, and Muscovy. While I have 240,000 cavalry. Only my cavalry is enough than your entire army combined. You have forces though, you have fleets. I do not approve of that. Wait here, because we have seen the enemy. It's time we crush him. Hello! Yes. You're not gonna run away this time. Muscovite, they're so far away, they might be a problem. hey. The army won't pencil. I'll go to Boyomir, but it's a bit disturbing. Sick bunny infantry. I believe it's crappier than what I have. Defensive is... Provincial... Yeah, it's definitely crappier than what I have. I have Gustavian infantry, which is better, but... Yeah, well, I'm hoping the Nizium... Nizhny Novgorod can support me. But, hey, might give Kazan and Bolgar to the Nizhny. Battle of Stockholm. The Swedish army was obliterated. 21,000 men. Dead. Dead and gone. The Grand Flotte is gonna go look around. One of the armies stays here. One of the armies goes here. One of the armies goes here. Expansion. The Grand Flotte says there is no Swedish force anywhere left. Okay. Yes. Well, since they don't actually have anything left to fight me, you have to go like that? Really? Hey, there are no diplomats. I guess you go like that. Diplomats. Diplomats. Military access. Thank you. Yes. Go. Novgorod. Are you giving me? Yes, you are. Muscovite forces. You know what? I'm actually gonna let you control that siege. Water shortages already. Water shortages over here. I'm guessing there's water shortages might be a problem. Yeah, Kola, Karelia, they have nothing. They are dead. They have that fleet over there. They obviously have some... If I remember correctly, yeah. Oh yeah, the Provencian bastards. That's Provence. It's Provence. Provence is expanding a lot. That's Sweden. There we go. I knew Sweden had a fleet somewhere. But it's okay. Printing press give benefits. Since the invention of... Okay, nice. Good news. More and more books about an ever wider range of subjects have been published. We can now see the benefits of this, since knowledge spreads faster and more ideas are appearing amongst our philosophers and natural science. Cool! Excellent, fantastic. Bring me the siege in army. So, Muscovoy, do you really want to do that? Oskelis Khan is about to fall. Provence accepted peace with Melanka. Siege of Ostengorold. Austria controls that one. We have people there, people there, people there. We have people everywhere. Okay, that one seems to be the least protected of all. Right. We are also losing infamy. Unlawful territory. Which territory is that? Oh, Lübeck. Yes, right. That explains it. Siege of Ossel. We now control Ossel. We shall demand that you give it to us soon. Meanwhile, we have 75 boats here, about half of those, I believe 40 of those are big ass boats. Siege of Skane, we control Skane. Excellent, I want you there for now. Oh, I see you. All of my boats go up there. We need to engage those guys. It's the Siege of Bosulan. Go here. Seven, yeah, they were gonna win this one anyway, the Holland forces, the combined forces of Holland and Hamburg. But yeah, I decided to send my ships over there. And we'll actually see if they can do this. Helgoland Bight. We'll go there in front of them. Now we'll actually wait here. Yes, it might work. Armies are tracking Holland Danish partisans. Yes. No, it doesn't work for some reason. Yeah, they're going to scare guy. They're probably gonna run to a harbor or something. So we're gonna do that. Yes, what's that? Novgorodian army. Oh, yeah, my allies. Derp. You guys don't have any... anything, really. So, what the f... not these guys. Modena? Weren't you a vassal? Guess not. Oh yeah, we also had a core on you, did we not? A Mantua. Yes, we did. So Mantua is gonna be mine. Forgot all about that. You are no longer needed, I believe. The Muscovites do not seem to offer any sort of resistance. Quasim Kahanet. Muscovites? What's the flag of Muscovite? There's the flag of Muscovite. I'm not seeing anything, but okay, maybe you'll be needed. Why not? Siege of Smaland! We control Smaland as well. Yeah, whatever, go. So what do we want from you? Well, we want a lot of things, but you can't release anything. You don't have any vassal. Kentucky. Finland! Are we gonna cut you up and give you... well, Finland considered this one of their provinces, so we are gonna give you that. And we're gonna give Finland to Finland, okay? It's cool. Can I bring Grandi? But I should have gone with my... that. Should have gone with another... get 0.4 infamy for that. And then 4 for the Ash. Should have used that one, but... and to be fair, it's 4... it's 3 infamy, we're not getting 3.5 infamy for Osel. Bushkolan 4 and 4, it's gonna be 8 and 4, and that's gonna be 12. Yeah, maybe not. Well, I guess you don't really need that. I can get Osel only. Is this, does this belong to Norway? Yes, it does. Are you a vassal? Yes, you are. A duchy. What are you, a duchy or Norway? There's a lot of duchies. I'm guessing they're all duchies now. Kingdoms, and if they join the Holy Roman Empire, they might be only duchies. The Cologne is a bishop. Trier, a bishop. Really? Quilia, Jesus! So many priests. Hamburg, administrative republic. And Corsica, duchy. And Cologne? So many priestly states around these parts. I keep pressing the same ones. Würzburg? Christ! Switzerland, administrative republic. Hamburg, I've seen it. Derp. Oldenburg, duchy. Palatines, duchy. Okay, so I'm guessing they're all duchies because of my reforms. Maximum duchies. If you're in the Holy Roman Empire, you can only be a duchy. It's cool. You know, controlled by a Dutch. No, by a duke. You're controlled by a duke, not by the Dutch. You have no armies. Yeah, fuck. Poor vintage. Ah, siege of Berskan's Glanda. That one. Go here. Go there. We shall continue. Or hey there. Ooh, what? I don't know, go. Why are you there? They failed to transport you. The Atlantic floating. Yeah, go here. Okay, they try to get away. We shall not have them get away. And yeah, it didn't actually work. I couldn't intercept them when they got away. The Blitzen. Floating. Right. I think that's a silly idea anyway, but whatever. Can I build improvements? Everywhere. We have the money, we have the technology, we can build a tax system. Inflation reduction, yeah, we can build it any way we want, so... gonna build it in Vienne, obviously. And I think we'll need something else in Vienne, though. So, Venezia, you're it. Venice. This is town of Venice, the siege of Stockholm. Austria controls that. And here they come, here they come. Yes, yes, the Baltic states. Goodbye. Where do you have more boats? Nowhere? Oh well. It sucks for you, but
It is what it is, so we shall punish you until the end of time. Hope you agree with that. If not, tough fucking luck.
Do I need to continue this war? I want Jailand. I want Jailand now, so we need to get that infamy at 5. That's cool. Siege of Pern. This one belongs to Austria as well. Okay, you guys. Moskva. Parts of Tver. Or. No. Okay, First Legion. No, whatever. You see, Jewish Japtumland. Go up there already. Our mission! Protect the Hungarians. It's a crappy mission, so no. Give him a mission. Drive back the Turks. Oh, for fine. Fine! Jesus. You're only gonna give me that. Let's unite with Hungary. There we go. Or that. 31. Yeah, we need to be at 30 at this point. It's cool. It's cool, I say. Cool like the wind. Ah, yes. They bring in the floating. Hello! Kozani, see you Varla, let me through that. Go. The boats? Yeah, there they are. More boats for the boat king. How's your fleet looking now? Aww. I still have some of them. There's Provence as well. I forgot the Provence has probably a fleet. That's my Aquilia fleet. Peace offers from Muscovy.
Those guys? Yeah, Muscovy.
Moskva. Muscovy. Tver is a vassal. That's too much infamy for not enough promises. I can get them later. But I will wait until I can. Kozani, Greek patriots. Fuck your Greek patriots. I'll wait until I can demand they change religion, just, you know, to fuck with them. Modena! Hi! You guys are not doing what you're supposed to be doing. Okay, fine. I want Modena to be mine. Apulia. Yes, go. Naples, go. Siege of Lapland, Austria controls that. Siege of Holland, Austria controls that as well. Lapland, okay. Visage. Meanwhile, you go here. Because we have like a lot of forces we need to relocate nowadays. Wait for here, wait now. Sweden. Could go punish Sweden up there, but nah, it's too much of a bother. And I might just give Apulia back to Naples. So we have Naples and Sicily with two provinces each. You were supposed to kill those guys. What happened? Why did you not kill those guys? Finland controls that. I don't know what I want to do with these guys. I really don't. I really do not know. It's kind of weird, but it is what it is. Boundary disputes, the lack of good maps. Press the issue on gain a core on Banat. Yeah, settle the issue, I was only there. Yeah, sure. So they'll be a bit pissed, but I now have a core on them in case I'd wanna annex them. And I might. We have Recon, yeah, blah blah. We're not gonna start a war against them, that's silly. Grain depot in Steinmark. Land force limits. Danzig. Yeah, okay, do it then. Native rising over there. I don't care. I don't really care that much. But I would like. Deal with these guys, I guess. To the front line, everyone! Oh, there they go. My allies have arrived. And they got defeated. Oi! Sicilian bastards. What you doing? City of Ulfa, we control that. And the city of that. Pretend the rebels for no guy. I don't care about you guys at all. Not one bit. Return to the field. Burgundian forces. Poor little Burgundy, poor little France, poor little Brittany. I guess next time we get to fight against Castile? Still expanding over there. I don't like empires, but... Nah, Castile is the better target here. You know, once we get the provinces for it. Provence! What do we want from Provence? What can we do to Provence? Not much. We could vassalize Provence. Well, in that case, we should vassalize Provence. Provence, Provence. And we already started this war, so... Wait. Land there in Gors. No, nope, 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 nope. I have a new cunning plan. Go to... here, I guess. Yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Sorry, apologize. I know my singing sucks, but you know how it is. Well, yeah, okay, fine. Stay for there for now. Yeah, I think I'll give this back to Naples. They have a core on it. I don't have a core on it. Yeah, you have it. I have the islands I need. Ship lost. Uh-oh. Nope, 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 nope. It might have been one of that I conquered, though, because everyone else seems to be fine. Probably is one that I conquered. Okay, get up there. Is it? I guess it is, I don't know. Can't tell. I can be born boats. So... getting into Provence. Just a... Out here, actually, this one looks to be closer. Don't have a port here? Well, we can't have that. Pass Mining Act. Increase efficiency by allowing private enterprises to handle all aspects of mining without any government involvement, except when it comes to taxation, of course. Of course. Yearly merchants, compete chance, production efficiency, net attack. Yes, we'll get that. Passing the Mining Act. It's a lot of things I have to deal with. And Modena, Modena! Oh yes, Modena. What'd you do? Parma is a vassal. You asshole. I'm not gonna give mantra to those guys. You will release mantua, which I have a core on. I could declare war on mantua then, because I have a core. A princedom restored, like a phoenix. Mantua, the holy Roman Empire member state, has risen from the ashes. Good. I've gained imperialism and conquest castles, but yeah, mantua. I can't dissolve this alliance just yet. I could vassalize them. And then demand an annexation. I have a core. January 1689, we have plenty of time to deal with those guys. Kukarme. Go to your Kukarme divisions, everyone. What? Oh, Army von Bochen is there, okay. A great military leader has died. That guy. Oh, come on. Really? He just had to die. Fine. What else he just impaired? Oh my god, the Muscovites. Do I want to crush them with this army? Can I actually crush them with this army? I should be able to crush them with this army. They have 23 land energy. I have 41. It sounds easy enough. Yeah, let's see how well we're doing. If we don't do well enough, we'll make the peace. What peace? I don't know. Visit some shady people. A few slightly shady looking people have appeared at our
Court, it is an offer we can refuse, actually. Spies, we are maximum spies. National decline, blah blah blah. No, goddammit, you're annoying me. Yeah, we'll reduce us in the government this time around. Gas government is 8 years ahead. Minus three penalty, Vasili 6, Kotromani. Mamik. We're still beating him, kinda. Government corruption. Inflation is on the rise. Yeah, it looks like our taxes are dropping. No! We have one, they're running back to Ulfa, I'm guessing? Yes. We'll arrive at the same day as them. Bonus effect on trade technology. Cool. I just want to kick them so somebody else can deal with them. You know how it is. Actually, no. Because that someone is going to be the Ottoman Empire. And no. You're lucky. I showed you I could beat you in a fair fight. Evoke wars on nobody. Well, to ver. Nah, fuck it. I don't really care who has cores and who doesn't. You will... Yeah, okay. Because if the Ottomans declare war on you, I can declare war on them. Because you can demand that I intervene, because I'm, you know, defender of the faith, remember? Yes, that's a good idea. I like it when I'm smart. Hey, give me some minute. No? Fine. Fuck off then. Right, so now we have Sweden and Provence. And you still haven't taken this thing? Really? Really? Really, 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 really. Yes, what? Yes, really. Yes, really is really. Good Memel. Go to Memel. Go to Memel. Armor von Leafland goes back to Leafland. SC Siege, FC Siege go here, and that's it. Oh, and FC Siege. Yeah. Whatever. Sweden in Algeria. Yes, well. What? Also, where's my boat? My boat is down here nowadays. Boats. S America Guards. There we go. And the boats, we have to play with Provence. Provence! Where do you have the floating? Ooh, there's where you have the floating. I see. I really want to vassalize Provence now that I actually have the chance. Although I'm gonna... How much is it gonna cost me, though? For infamy only. Excuse me. As I said, I'm busy. I'm an important man. People are looking for me. And we also have to finish this off soon. Provence. Oh, your fleet got away. Where? There it is. Hi. Make room. The army has arrived. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Walls are breached. Come on, give me the order. Assault the position. Seriously, for for infamy, I am definitely gonna next Provence. For... What? Why? How does this even have like a shit ton of provinces that... Hey. Thank you. Now, you assholes. Oh, they have three entire provinces there doing fuck all. We don't need two armies here. We need two armies then. Siege of Borgwell, and you control that. You get on the boats, meanwhile. Hello, bastards. These waters are mine, if you please. Yes, they have now run out of boats. It's fantastic, really. Wait. I said, go on the boats. Oh yeah, their boats came out, so I couldn't go on the boats, because their boats came out. Cool. Hello, Provence. How are you today? What do you say about me invading your colonies? Cartagena, Antigua. May need to get some colonies so we don't suffer that thing. That's already mine. Pensacola, what is it? Well, it's not theirs. For infamy for that, no. You don't have cores here, do you? You might have a fort on that one. Oh, you do have a fort on that one.
Siege of Chocotau.
Chocotau?
Go on the boat for now. We shall wait. You're a patient man. This fucking colony is taking forever. Come on. Come on, the time. The time. We have to rush this. It's France trying to do something. Hey, you're a Protestant, so I can't. Eh, fuck you then. So can't do anything with you Protestant bastards. There we go. Atlantic floating, yes? No, not in the port. Jesus, damn it. This siege goes back to General Harry Steingard. I just got Steingard. I don't actually, I didn't. Nope, you are right. Zandig Harbor of Imperialism against all countries. What, did we lose it at one point? What is that about me? Every time some country I can declare war on, it's like, oh, you can now declare war on everyone. Sure, whatever. Come on, time to move you. Be a darling and move to Danzig. It's almost done, Provence is almost done, siege of that, Austria is almost that. Yes, you are out of food. You should really consider surrendering at this point. Come on, come on, get over there. Sold the walls, because I'm in a rush. How are you looking? 41 only, what? But what? Oh, damn. No, that's Sweden and it's also almost completely seized. So what the fuck? What's that? Provence, it's already taken. The Golden Horde, oh fuck off. The Golden Horde again, fuck off again. Wait. A rotten tootin' minute here. Because I don't have the capital, is that it? Is that it? Well, in that case, I'm bringing the armies to the capital. The siege armies of Sieginess. And they shall do siege. Come on, go. Languedoc. Come on, go. Come on, Provence. Surrender now. Battle of Chicadet. Oh. Okay. You are on the boat? Excellent. Are you on the boats? The boat shall return to the boatland. In the boatland. Okay, since we don't have a harbor down there yet, we'll use Erichfjord. And I do want a naval base in Erichfjord. Erichsfjord. The Fjord of Erich, in case you haven't figured that one out. Right. Stock exchange. I'm getting less money because I'm not minting as hard as I was. Because I want, you know, money. Pirates? Pirates. Don't make me bring my cannons up there, because I will bring my cannons up there. Jesus. I hate these provinces. They hold, they take forever. Any day now. You're promising me any day now for months. It's not happening. I had to bring my guns. Siege of Provence is over. Lasted 1,543 days before the garrison finally succumbed to hunger and disease. Jesus. Demand civilization. Be happy. Could be worse. Much, much worse. Don't give a fuck. Not one fuck. But England, yeah. Peace! They're a vassal. And they're, yes. And free subjects. Yeah, okay. Lose one stability. Losing control! Not what I wanted, but it's what happened. Quick Army goes back there. Hey, you go back to the harbor. Gore's harbor. No. What? It's still a harbor. But it's not the biggest harbor I have in this zone. Whatever. Right, so you, Finland 4, that one, 8.4. It's 46.
Do you still have a core on Geeland?
Guess we'll wait a bit more.
Unhappiness among the nations. Yes, fine.
Fine. Don't really give a fuck that much.
General is dead. I don't know.
So, another victory. Complete and utter victory. Domination. It's what it's called. Sweden. There's rebels up there. What rebels are these guys anyway? The Swedish particularist. Sweden. He was discovered. He succeeded. He was discovered, but he succeeded. What?
Fun patriots.
What kind of patriots are we talking about? Swedish patriots supported by me. We're gonna fight those. Five patriots versus.
They killed each other.
Look at all those pirates. I'm happy with that. They're not my pirates, so I don't give a fuck. I need to lose some infamy though, like a lot. Need to have for 27, 25 infamy. But do I want to get that? That's the question, isn't it? Not you. Do I want to get that? Oh, damn it. I got your side in. Yep. Go back. Do I want to get those people? Want to give that provinces? Do I want to take the... I could do that later, but then they might not have the province left when I go and invade. And I want to do some damage to these guys, rather than just losing... getting one province from this shit. Doesn't seem fair, does it? At least, not to me. I'll go to Lubeck, probably gonna need you there. Rioting, you know how it is. We might have to do... heavy minting again, because we are kind of losing money. Good news, stability is up. Excellent. Sweden, blah blah blah. Golden Horde, blah blah blah. 27, so we have 8.5. With 27, that's gonna be 45.5, so we need to be 26. Okay, one more year. We'll hold the land one more year, then we'll be done with Sweden, and then I'll end the recording. That should be fine. Faster! Work faster! That's only 142. Yeah, I'm getting more. I'm getting 5 per year. So there's the math. 5 per year, that's 200 ducats per year. I need to make... well, I need to make 1,000 a year to actually make a profit with those. Yes. Treasury. Come on. Good enough. Am I gonna make 1,000 a year? There we go, 1,700. That's good. So I can actually support our building or expansion building desires, and then we'll get even more money, and then we'll build even more houses, and you get the picture. I don't have anything I could support here. Well, except these guys. Baroque music, 700. Nearly cultural tradition. Fine. For now, it's fine. 25.597. That's still 26. 35 minus 25, it's 10. It is actually 10. What the hell? Okay. Demand this, this, and this, and money, of course. That's 8.4 infamy. Should be good. Nothing else. Well, Bolstein, but... next time. Sorry, Norway, but next time. Or... now as well, 24... reduce naval attrition, good. I don't know, maybe. I mean, be done with it once and forever. And there's three provinces they could take. That's fine. So, 45 and 10. I don't know. Beloved hair dies. Smugglers running rampant. Jesus! Stop them. Right. In the arms of the maid, I find solace, because we already lost a hair, and the church is not that big of a deal nowadays. Who do I want to have that provinces the most? Norway has some provinces. Finland... I wish it would tell me when it will expire. I mean, I could do another war next time. I could. It's totally doable. I don't know. Don't know. Do not know. 19 alone, D32. Troops will now fight better. No bonus effect. Cool. So, 45 minus 12. Well, let's make it 13. It's gonna be have to be 22. Can I wait 22 days? Well, 2 years. And of course, there's also the option of somebody starting a war against me, or they making peace on their own. Yeah, let's end it. I need to end the video anyway. So, somebody doesn't get a province. And that somebody is... Finland. Finland is the last one. Actually, Denmark is the one which was conquered later. But I believe Finland can survive. And I want to just give it to Denmark. Jylland. I don't want Norway to have, Sweden to have a core here, so... This one, and of course I get my shit. 8.5, give me your money. Once again. And you will annul treaties with Aragon, Giver, Modena, Muscovoy, and you will not do anything else. Oh yeah. Don't you try and claim that. Don't you try and claim that. Or that. You know what? Nothing else. Since you're still a problem, I don't want you to have any claims on anyone. Imperial reconquest. Austria has been liberated from the clutches of Sweden and restored to the Holy Roman Empire. Services of the Empire has been recognized. Gain a core on Austria as planned. Excellent. So now we have a core on Austria, which is a crappy thing, but crappy province, but it is what it is. So we're now at peace. We're gonna give these guys. Now we're not at peace. God damn it. Hey! I can't make white peace with them, which is stupid. Christ. Seriously? I need to make peace with these guys. Concede defeat. You won't accept this concede defeat. Cancel vassal. Fuck no! What am I doing? You know what? You've been pissing me the fuck off. Fine. Fine. I'm just fine. Fine. Why can I not? There is Muscovy anyway. Hey, give me some fucking territory. Military access. You have military access. You guys, just fuck off. We'll be launching an expedition soon. A large expedition. The Blitzens, the Siegen, and this. Go. And next time we'll deal with the Golden Horde. Thank you all for watching, everyone, and have a good day. Goodbye.